January 17th, the true source of creativity. You need to look at the concept of your creativity from a new perspective. Creative activity involves everything you have. Your energy, your emotions, your whole mind is involved. Everything you do in life requires time and effort. This often entails years of trial and error. In that time, you need to keep focused. You have to have patience and the faith that what you're doing will yield something important. You can have all the best ideas, you can have complete knowledge, but if you choose the wrong subject or problem to attack, interest and energy deplete. In that case, all of your hard work will be for nothing. This is more insight from Robert Greene's book, The Daily Laws. I have his book linked in the description if you're interested in reading it for yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more of these short videos.